Hello, my name is jahg, and welcome to another exciting installment of jahg Tickles Infinity. And at the end of the previous episode, I have no idea what I did. Was it to the building of this? I don't know. However, it is done. Well, it is as it was, really, with this. I've added an extra ladder up here because it's good. I have tweaked this. Oh, but now we get this lighting glitch thing. But I've done this sort of bordery business around... I'm in the moisture now. Great. Around the outside of that. I'm thinking maybe another one at this sort of level, which you only see from the front here and a little bit from the side. Yes, because you can... The only side that's fully open to the sides, as it were. Open to the sides? I don't know if that makes sense. Well, when do I ever, I suppose. Good. So yes, I've done that, which it's been about... Well, it hasn't been about any length of time. It's been a long time, but now it's done. Now, what I want to do today is I think, to consider how I'm going to start these bridge-a-ma bridges. And how big and what materials and all sorts of things. Now, oh gosh, what I haven't done, oh no, I'm a fool. What I haven't done is anything at all with this. Oh look, I've only got a very few eggs in there. I need feathers from these guys, very specifically. I don't believe I have any feathers at the moment. Give me a stack of this. And up we go. And let's get a few more of these guys in there, just to get more eggs. But of course, it's not eggs I want, it's chickens. So the there we go. So the collection, oh, look at that. He just sidled out the side there. Is that because it's glass? Possibly. Darn it. Yes, I need feathers because I want to make at least one of those angel block thingamabobbers. And I don't know, does one get feathers from fishing? Let's find out. You! Oh, what are you? Oh, nothing sensible. I've taken out most of the bilge, except for the bows, of course, and there's a spare fishing rod in there at the moment. I took one of the, was it two? Two of the fishing rods in here and put them in this business just to try and keep it going, basically. There's not a pumpkin, what do you call that? What do you call this? You! What are you? You are a coconut, that's it. Which is marvellous. I need to do this as well. Someone suggested a drawbridge, which apparently is a thing in this pack that I can make. So maybe we'll consider that. I want to get rid of these shoes before I do anything else. Begone shoes. There are a lot of them in there now, which is marvellous. How are my clothes doing? Terribly. Oh dear. Oh well. Never mind. It's fine. Anything in here? No. Oh! Talking of which, before we do anything, bonk! Here's spawn. Hello, spawn. And somebody left me some things. Jahg, that's not me, that's a sheep. I don't understand the sheep, but I will accept it. You! Come with me, sheep. Thank you very much. I don't know if I need this, but I'll take it. Come with me. I should have used shears on that. What's this? Ooh, good gravy. Look at all the space in there. That's slightly crazy, and it's purple, so let's not worry overly much. Cake! I have cake now, and coffee, and espresso, and a staff of travelling. Right. Ooh. Right click. Anchors. What? I don't understand it, but I will take it. Give me all the things. Oh. My inventory is a little bit bewibbled. I've been doing a little bit more digging because that's what I do. Thank you for the things, Tracy. Thank you for the things. What's this? Coffee. Help yourselves. Ooh. Indeed. Think of others. I'm thinking of others. Lots and lots of other coffees. Whoa, the lag whenever I get near that place over there. That's crazy. I'll have to deal with that at some point. Let's return home. Whee! Hello. Glorious. Now, we've got a sheep. What does he do? Should I put him somewhere? I'll put him somewhere. What have we got going on up here? Let's pop him up here, shall we? You! Go there! Hello! Oh! It seems a lot smaller. Can I shear him? You! Can he be sheared? No, that's a shame. The chicken one, I think, poops out an egg every 8 minutes or so. But this guy seemingly not. No eggs, no wool either, unfortunately. Right, now, focus, Jahg, focus. We are on the hunt for feathers. Now, I do have mob drops here, and someone said I should have got a feather by now because of all the things I've been doing, but I definitely don't, unless I'm for some reason still missing it. I see no feather here, so I'm going to have to sacrifice a chicken. Oh, right, fine. Indeed. All right, let's try going out here and getting up there. Oh, come on, up, 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 there we are. And have a little stab. So, hello. No babies, please. Ooh. What was that? Something flew out. What did I get? Aha! Two feathers. Perfect. Glorious. Sorry, chickens. They haven't popped out any more eggs. Oh, did I hear one then? No, I didn't. Good. Well, I'm glad. I'm very glad. Okay, so I have the feather that I needed. Now, unfortunately, I cannot remember the rest of the recipe. What was it? It was angel block. These are blocks that allow you to place things in the sky. Two feathers, which I have. Okay, that was lucky. Ha ha. Okay, good. Wonderful. Now, I want to get this raw chicken out of my inventory because... Oh, and this food. Look at all this. Look at it all. I've got so much stuff now. Let's be crazy and go with these for now, because who doesn't need those? Who doesn't? A single piece of glod, I believe, was required. Oh, I've got wool I need to get rid of. Be gone, wool. I probably have somewhere I'm putting wool, do I? Is that going in blocks? Seemingly not. Oh, I do, but I've only got somewhere the white wool, because I was growing the cotton. That's right, yes. Okay, good. I'm glad things are relatively organized. You, what was in the middle? I don't know. Was it you? It might have been that. It might have. Let's try it. A little bit of obsidian. Bosh. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, no achievement. So you can place it kind of in air. See? Look. It's there now. Oh, please tell me I get this back. I did. Okay, good. It went in my... Whoopsie. Went in my inventory. Fantastic. Right. So we can build in midair now. That's glorious. Now... I've been doing digging, so all of this is all over the place, as per usual. I should probably empty this, shouldn't I? But, ugh, well, okay, we will empty because we are, full, frankly, which is unfortunate. Oh no, look at that, that's now full. I'm not going to have room for anything, am I? That's a little bit unfortunate. Get out things, and have I got things like this that I can get rid of? I don't know. Oh, so terrible to have an inventory full of pap, and I've still got an inventory full of pap. Darn it. What can I get rid of here? Okay. You can have this, and this, and that, and that's probably... Oh, I can get rid of that as well. Not all of it, though. Darn it! I need a bigger chest there. Okay, fine. And this one's getting crazy as well. Oh, I guess I'm dumping that in there for now. Oh, that's... That's going to come back and haunt me, isn't it? I'm going to need those 9 bits of whatever and not be able to find them. Oh well, it's fine. Someone will tell me and I'll be shamed at that point, which is marvellous. So, you have redstone. So become more redstone-ish. Bonk, lovely, outstanding. And is one of these redstone? I was sure, yes, right, be gone. Okay, that will do. It's nighttime, James. Now, as well as that, there's one more tool I need. Oh gosh, I wish I would not put that randomly everywhere. I like it goes in your inventory. I guess if you're placing it in midair, you're probably flying somewhere, aren't you? So putting it in your inventory is a great thing for it to do. because otherwise it would just fall down into whatever you're building above. That's a very sensible point. Well done, game. Well done. Now, I'm thinking of doing variousnesses with this. Now, do I have enough marble? No, probably not. I don't have... Well, I have a ton of cobble because I've been compressing it all, and I've got these quintuply compressed whatnots. Yes, okay, I'm thinking some of this, a little bit of that maybe, I don't know. And I don't know, what else have I got quite a lot of? Ice, yes, I should make it out of ice. Probably not. Don't really know. Where's the dirt? There's the dirt. Okay, give us a little bit of dirt. All right. The other thing I wanted to make was some... we saw it before. It was scaffolding. Somehow I can make scaffold. Oh my good gravy. Open blocks? What's that made of? Just sticks, and you get quite a lot. Or this, which is planks. Right, and you get less. I don't know the difference between... Well, that looks quite expensive. Oh gosh, who even has any of that? I don't. All right. Spruce wood planks that look like scaffolding. Oh, I don't want those. I want real scaffolding. Aluminium scaffolding. What's the difference? Well, other than it's made of aluminium, I suppose. And the difference there is... Nothing explains anything, does it? All right. I think it's just this one with sticks. So, transparent technical block. Oh, don't question it. Right, just sticks. All right. Use the sticks, James. And let's see how it responds. Now, I'm aware that some of these... Where did I get a sign? Oh, yes, I know. From my present at spawn. Lovely. All right, how does this work? So, can I build a cross with it? Yes, all right. And if I destroy one, it doesn't destroy the rest. Okay, that's different to the industrial craft ones. Can you... but the industrial craft ones you can kind of place without stacking, as it were. So you just sort of right-click repeatedly and it does. Does this come down if it's all in a thing? No. Okay, but you can't place them in random midair. Fine, so scaffolding. I might be able to make use of that with this angel block business. Figure out quite how I'm going to do that. Okay, for now, let's just go with this. Hopefully I've got a range of bits and bobs here that I can kind of make a start with. I'm thinking it's got to be at least three thick, and then I'll figure out a series of pillars or whatever later on. I want the pillars to be big enough that you could sail through them. So it'd be sort of an archway in itself, possibly. I don't know. Not sure how that's going to go. Did I decide I wanted to be up here? Ooh, I thudded without thudding there. Yes, I think this is right. And we've still got quite a way to go to the clouds. Hello, cloud. Hello. Thud. All right, so where are we? We are roughly at 97, according to the mini-map up here. 97 is our height here. So I'm thinking maybe 90-ish is a good number. So how does this do? If I just wanted to go here, for instance, bonk. Ooh, yes, and I'm at 79. All right, and let's try it again, see if I can get closer. 91. Okay. Can I... Oh, yes, you can get it with 90. Fascinating. And 90 still. Interesting. Okay. But that would allow me to build something so I could build beneath it with my scaffold then. If I could just... I guess there's hover mode or whatever for... Oh, no! Oh... It can't just float in midair. Did I not get that angel block? Yes, I did. Oh, that's interesting. Goodness. All right, so there's something I don't know. Well, that's not unusual, James. If I place this here, I'm going to try this again. So we go with this, and up, up. And then destroy this. And went to my inventory, but I'm still here. I don't understand. Oh, maybe there's some limit height that you can use this at? I don't know. All right, if I destroy one, I get that one. Not sure. Must have been just a weird blip. That's fine. Okay, so 90 is a good height. Maybe this is where the first pillar will be. Now, I'm thinking, mind you, that I want basalt. Oh, where did that go? Here. Bonk. Basalt as like a floor. And we're going to go at least 5 wide on this. At least. So I'm thinking that might do, actually. Let's make it 7. All right, there we go. So that's off in that way, off in that way. I'm going to do just maybe three long of this for now. Whoops, no. Do I have silk touch of anything? Ugh, well, I can cook it again. Come with me, thank you. All right, what's the status of this? Oh yes, this is my last attempt at this. I can't fix this anymore, it's too much, costs too much, which is unfortunate. Oh well, we live and learn. And then I want maybe, you know what? I don't think I do want that now. I think I want that to be all dirt, possibly. Maybe grass, actually. I don't know. Maybe a little bit of a border of something between them. I'll figure that out later. I want a little bit of this. And then basically houses and such. You know, space either side for things. Because this is, after all, not just a bridge. It's a whole city up here. But it's going to be. I know it's very minimal at the moment. Now, question. Can I cut up these? Yes. All right. Can I cut them up if they're bricks? I hope so. I don't see why not. Yes. All right. And can I get the strips of them? Yes. Okay. What I'm thinking is, give me that, is I would like this to be a sort of edging piece to that. So what I really want is slabs of this. Yes, darn it. And then the grass or whatever, the same height. Okay, I've got to take all... Oh, I'd forgotten these take a million years to break. I wonder if there's a special tool. Someone can tell me, is there a special tool for picking those up? If there is, I would like to know. Oh, look at this. Oh, look at this. It is broken. I don't understand what's happening there. Oh! They're breaking. It's breaking over time. Ooh. That's interesting. Fascinating. Or maybe over usage. More times it gets walked over or something. Oh, very interesting. All right, that's going there. I should just have made more of those angel blocks, I think. All right, I need to take these up. So I'm thinking slabs of this now. That's okay. I can easily recook it. Charcoal, after all, is an unlimited resource. Of course, I'm losing all of those to the moisture down there, which I should probably not do, actually, because it is a limited resource. The basalt itself is a limited resource. Anyway, give me the things. Thank you. I don't know if I've got all the bits there. Don't drown the penguin. Thank you. Indeed. Right, so I'm thinking that we would take these. I'm thinking slabs of this. Here we are. Give me... Well, I've got a lot of those now, which is nice. Darn it. Oh, well. Boop. Nice. That's wrong. That is absolutely wrong. This is why can I place it without? No. Okay. That's why the angel block or the scaffolding would have been better for this, really, because I wouldn't have to jump to place them. Or I could build more of it rather than just have that one little dirt block there. which is not ideal. Boop. And right, as usual, it takes forever to place these things, so that's unfortunate. And it's night time. Oh no. Now, I don't know whether these slabs count as slabs with regard to mob spawning. Boop. And boop. Thank you very much. So let's just keep things lit, I suppose, until we figure that out. And let's do this and that. Yes, 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 yes. I like it. So walkway and then off and into something over here, potentially. Right, let's do some sleeping. Oh, I can't sleep on... Right. Okay. I thought I saw an Enderman up there. Yes! Oh, no. Hopefully he's not going to teleport over here. Don't steal my floor. That would be very unfortunate. I don't think they steal this, but they might steal the dirt. So I would want to slab this under, as it were. Under slabs, yes. Now... I'm thinking a big circle of this for, of maybe not this, but of the marble for the pillars of this thing. So what's this? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So yes, all right, middle here. It just looks different widths. Oh well, whatever. You know what? I want grass to be up here. Can I make that a thing? Do I have any? That's a possibility, isn't it? You know what? I should temporarily do a set home up here. Set home. Bridge. Lovely. And then up here. Marvellous. All right. Yes. I'm getting the hang of this. Ooh. Let's drink one of these. Do I get any effects? No. But I'm drinking this. It should give me some crazy effects, I tell you. I came back for something, but I have no idea... For what now? Grass, that's what I came back for. Do I have any blocks of that? One. Right. That's useful. I guess I'll have to spam some of this dirt down on the top of this building, in fact. I think I've got a silk touch pick, not pick, a silk touch shovel in my bag, but well, no harm in having another, I suppose. And indeed, yes, up here, I'll just do a little bit of this just to get some grass blocks to use as basically seed blocks, as it were, so that I can spam them down just when I need a little bit of greenery to grow and spread. Yes, I have too much dirt on me, but that's normal. It's my inventory, after all, and that's how it works. All right, and then we pop this anywhere randomly next to it. Lovely. Oh, and indeed, a little bit of this to encourage the spread. Go! Yes, look at that. And then I can take this one back. Bonk. Thank you very much. And actually use that one up there. All right, and indeed, that. Oh, marvellous. Oh, come on. There we are. Marvellous. So, home, not bed, bridge. There we go. And I can place this somewhere here, just to get that to spread. You! Bonk! Oh. Where did that go? I have no idea. Oh well, it's just a bit of dirt. Aha! I think I got that one. I have no idea. I seemed very proud of that one bit of dirt that I rescued. The other one not fall down here? Maybe I got that one as well and I just didn't notice. Not a clue. Oh well, it's just a bit of dirt, James. I'm very disturbed that I've lost that bit of dirt now. Oh well. All right, so that's going to spread. That's going to be marvellous. Now, let's get the building guide out and see about cylinders downwards. Now, where are you? Okay, this inventory. I didn't put that away. I don't need that on me at this time. I've got too much dirt. Nobody needs all of that. And whatever the sticks can go. Now, what I do need is this and that. So if I plop this here and give it an old power, so can I put this on top? How's this go? Oh gosh, right. So that's a dome, a sphere. Right, now how does one change Change which one of these it is. A right click? No. A left click? No. I forget how to do this. So those change the sizes of. Oh no! I changed the size of something. I forget how to do this. Oh, maybe you do it from the when it's not powered. Give me a moment here. I'm going to have to figure this out. Aha! Right. Okay. Sphere mode, cylinder mode. I guess that's what I want. Cylinder mode. I guess I should really put the lever on the bottom. Can I put the lever on the bottom of that? I have absolutely no idea. You. Yes! But it doesn't power this. Good, I'm so pleased. Fine. All right, come back to me, lever. Come back to me. Oh, I'm inside the lever. Which I got. Good. All right, so you go there. So that's interesting. That is very big. Too big, I think, for what I want. Although, is it? Because then we'd have the bits hanging over. I think that's perfect. I think that's perfect. All right. Now, with these, I can kind of move them, right? How do you do this? Oh, gosh. This button? Oh, right click. Changing size. Well, that's not changing size, is it? You and I can see that. Oh, gosh, that changed sizes. Plus and minus of that. All right. Let me figure this out to get it going all the way down to the bottom there, and I'll return. Ah, yes. All right. So this plus here at the bottom, which makes sense because it's going down, maybe. Yes. All right. So that's going down. If I do this, minus, will that move it down? Yes, that moves that whole thing down. Oh, fascinating. All right. So I can move this all the way down to... Oh, can I not... Oh, it's... Is that maxed out, maybe? Maybe that's maxed out. All right. I can still move this one down. Oh, yes, because the height of this is the zero line, so of course I couldn't go any further than that. All right. Now, I guess I can just keep going like this until it's all the way down to the moisture. Is it in the moisture? Difficult to say. Maybe that is in the moisture, actually, by one. Yes, all right. So let's say it goes down plus, 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 plus. That far? Does that reach the ocean floor? Not quite. One, two more. And it will guarantee to reach the ocean floor then? Yes, I think so. All right. Let's try that. I put a waypoint up here and I'm not using it, which is weird. So plus, plus. So we're 35 down there. Now, as far as I remember, we just feed it blocks and it does, right? So what do I want here? Do I want to use marble bricks? Can marble bricks be chiseled? Do I have the chisel on me? Of course I don't. Of course I don't. Where's the chisel? I made one of these. There it is. Right. And bonk. Yes. Oh, I'm inside that. That's a little unfortunate. So how do you chisel again? It's this. And then these go in here. Oh, you can. You can. Right, let's see if we can get something a little bit funky. I like these because they're a little bit less pure than those ones. Now, I can't remember how you do this. You just feed the blocks to it? Yes, and that went somewhere. All right, so let's feed it some more. And yes, look at it go, look at it go, look at it go. You can see the blocks go down, can you? Well, we could if we could see where they were. Let's go down here. Oh, it doesn't do them in the water because it only replaces blocks. Or air, rather. It won't replace blocks. Right. Okay, that's something we need to keep in mind, as is having enough of those to make it worthwhile. Darn it. Right, good morning. I wonder if there is a mode for this device that allows us to replace the air blocks. The non-air blocks. Not sure. Oh well. For now, we'll do that. I've got plenty of this marble, so I should be good. I've got less of the basalt, so I thought if we do this this business with the marble, we'd be better off, really. Now, this is going to take a ton of clicking. A ton of it. So, bear with me a moment, and I'll return. Ooh, look at that. You can see it now. It's marvellous. I think that is my last stack of that I brought with me. All right. So far, we are looking as... Yes, we've made quite some progress. Look at this. This is marvellous. Now, might be a little plain at the moment. I may jazz it up a little more later on. Yes, I'll definitely jazz it up later on. Let's get some more of these berries, apparently, because I'm addicted to them. Let's get some more marble. But first of all, get rid of those. Nobody needs those levels. No one. I'm glad I got this marble now. I am using it. So, wowzers, like 20 or 25 stacks each column. That's craziness. Oh, and I just wasted it there because there we go. I won't need that much more, I believe. So, back we go. I'm inside it again, which is crazy. How does this go? You, and then this, and that, this and that, this and that. Right, that's probably not enough, but I've discovered you don't have to click individually. You can just right-click and hold it down. I guess right-click individually is what I thought. Oh, that's not doing. Oh, you have to... Right, there we go. I've got it. I understand what I'm doing now. Not really. Right, so let's see where we are in relation to this. So that's here, and then it comes up and goes... So I do want it to come up as far as just beneath this, so all right, fine. I guess I put this one too high, didn't I, really? But I wouldn't have been able to interact with these dials, as it were, if I hadn't. Ooh, and more. Where are they? There they are. I'm aware that this chisel has sort of modes and so on to it, so I could be using the chisel more effectively. Do I need to go one more level? I do, really. Yes, darn it. All right. Hopefully I've got enough for this. Hopefully I have. Oh, no! Typical. I've timed it well again. It always seems that I'm just out of time on here. However, that's fine. We'll try and pay attention to that and not accidentally... Oh, there we go. Use up all of the all of our time here on pointless nonsense, because that's not like me, is it? No, it isn't. So, do I have more of this? Yes, I do. What I want to do is I want to extend this outwards by, let's say, another... That many. How many is that? 1, 2, 3, 4... 5, 6, 7. Fine, do it in sevens. Okay, do it in sevens. See if I care. And then we'll have some stairs or connective pieces underneath to bolster that. And then beyond there would be the housing or whatever it is I want to make there. I think that seems reasonable. So the first thing I want to do then, I guess, is just to paper over the entirety of one layer, essentially, of this. Or just kind of over this, so we'd want... Let's just do that much to start with, which obviously that grass there will spread, so not worried about that. Obviously this is not going to be mob proof up here, but that's... Ooh, gosh, I fell off, but that's fine. And obviously I'll do something underneath in the tubes and whatnot, some sort of lifts up or something, perhaps. That's a reasonable thought, isn't it, actually? That's a very reasonable thought. Boop, boop, boop. Lovely. Let's get more of this lighting stuff down, because We need it. I guess things could spawn over there whilst I'm working on this bit, couldn't they? Oh, James. This is not. No. All right. This comes out again. Come to me. Thank you. Because this is the road going across. I'm a fool. I know. You were probably shouting that at me, weren't you? Don't put that dirt there, you were saying. Don't put it there. But I did, because I'm an idiot. Okay, good. And how much of this is there? Quite a bit. All right, what I'm going to do is, at this point, I'll leave it off. Thank you very much for watching. If you're not subscribed, why are you not subscribed? Subscribe for more penguin. Everyone needs more penguin in their lives. And if you liked this video, why not like this video? Goodbye.